Good morning, everybody.
Where's the scraps?
Huh. Well, I did make tacos this morning. Yesterday. I made tacos. I hope everybody slept well. About doing a Barbie series, only because I started doing it and then I stopped, and my granddaughter was like, "What are you going to continue doing the Barbie thing?" And I said, "Oh, yeah." Kind of like just left it hanging on the shelf. It takes a lot of work, though. It takes a lot of talking. Not that I want to talk much, but it's setting up not so much, but just trying to talk about scenes and things like that. But I'm gonna see if I can do it this Thursday. We'll see how that works out. Oh my god. I got up at midnight. It was just a little bit ago. I did take the kids out to McDonald's yesterday, so I'll just get them out of the house for a bit. We didn't stay and eat, though. We just brought everything back. Grandson was cool though. He was really persistent. He wanted to do some McDonald's cat. And he did a really good deal. He got a Big Mac, and he got, I don't know what else he got, a drink and an ice cream. All for like $3. Really happy about it. I mean, I do have the app too. It's like everything else, I get lazy trying to learn things. Did do my, what was it? My Saturday night threads. So I did do that. Oh, I gotta put the curtains up today. We got some new kitchen curtains. I'm gonna put the other one up. Where am I saying? And we're doing knitting and curling, so next Saturday you'll be able to see, if you're keeping up with my channel, you'll be literally be able to see the knit pattern. Finally. It's coming along for you. Okay, I'm always telling everybody, it's knit and purl, or knit and purl, or knit and purl, or knit, 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 purl, purl, purl. That's when you start seeing the ridges. These are the only two things that you need to learn how to do. And you can knit anything. ate bacon last night. Sure didn't have some of that. And I woke up with a headache. So I'm going to take probably an aspirin. Take up my coffee and just relax a little bit so the headache goes away. Yeah, I ate really late. It was like 10:30. I should have known better. I usually never eat that late. Yeah, so I don't think I'll cook today. I have leftover taco meat, and then they have they love to eat ramen stuff. And then they have odds and ends too. So probably have the ramen soup for lunch and the tacos for dinner. And we'll see what I eat during the week. Have to make a list. Salisbury steaks. I always call it meatloaf. I don't know why. So that is what we are going to be doing today. What am I going to be doing today? Oh. I forgot to wash that pan, didn't I? I'm just here looking at that. If you want to join me on my channel for Scrappy Night Sunday, I'm going to be using my die cut, and I'm going to try to look for the Halloween ones because those are the ones I want to work on. So that's what I'm going to be doing today. Plus, my grandson wants to work with his little die cut. He wants to make a card because he died cut a pumpkin by himself, which I thought was really cute. I'm trying. My granddaughter's pretty crafty too. She likes to make these little mushy little like little bags of products. Like, let's say you have a Skittle bag, right? She makes the mushy. She just puts, she opens it up. She takes out the candy. Or she'll draw it. But, and then she'll put like stuffing or whatever, you know, that fuzzy stuff in there. And then she closes it up. It becomes squishy. And she sells them at school. Like 50 cents a dollar. Earning more money than me. I mean, you actually sell these things? And she goes, yeah. I was like, wow, okay, my little entrepreneur. At a very young age. Okay, guys, we'll talk about blah, 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 blah. We'll talk to you in a minute.
Okay, guys, don't eat my bed right now. Let me just close these doors. Talking about yesterday, I think I was talking about, the camera, right? I noticed a lot of people are having a hard time uploading their videos, and it's taking a long time. But if you just time it, you know, like do it early in the morning, or like I said, it's faster to do your videos on the phone than it is on your computer. You'd be amazed how powerful your phone is. Your phone is a lot more powerful than your actual camera. So if you need to upload like 2 hours versus, or maybe an hour and a half on your phone uploading versus 2, 3, 5 overnight, you know, time to upload on your computer, it's a lot faster, it's a lot more stronger. So if you have 4K, you know, on your camera, it's gonna take long to upload on your computer. But if you have like your an iPhone or whatever, it's not stronger than your camera. So if you have to upload something, you know, do it through your phone. And if you're what do you call it, if you have a lot of files open or something like that, like just delete, or if it says that, you know, your phone is full, just delete some projects from iMovie, or you know, go to trash and just empty it out, and your what do you call it, will the little orange line that you have will, you know, it will diminish, so it'll go down really quick. But that's what I do. I upload my morning vlogs. Oh Lord, have mercy. Telling you, fixing this bed is like a workout by itself. Uploading your videos in the morning versus uploading your videos at night also takes long. So try to do them early in the morning. Okay. So really not doing much today. I'm a homebody, so I'm usually home all the time. I do everything in the house. I did make a cake yesterday. It came out pretty good. I haven't tasted it personally, but the kids liked it. It came out nice and moist. So, and it looked nice too. A little dry because I didn't cover it, but it still looked nice inside. So I might try a little, just a little bit later. I have to get my knitting out. I think I have it. Is it this? So I have my knitting that I'm gonna do. You probably won't see this video till tomorrow, so I'm gonna be doing this knitting for crochet Saturday Night Threads tomorrow night. Again, you won't be seeing this video until the morning. I'm not I'm not really, I'm losing weight, but not a whole lot, like very, very little, only because I walk a lot and I haven't been eating that well, only because I've been sick because of my leg, you know, and then, yeah, I haven't had really an appetite. So that's the only reason I'm losing weight, but because I haven't been really working out at all, like not at all, but I know I have to get back on it. So yeah, so going to do that. And I know you can't see it, I don't know why it's so bright. Haven't I already finished my coffee. I don't have nothing to drink. Well, actually I shared my coffee, otherwise I would have been drinking something right now. But yeah, so what am I gonna do today? Okay, I'm trying to think. I'm already tired and I just got up. Right now I'm boiling eggs for my grandson. He's gonna have toast. I haven't decided what I'm gonna eat for breakfast. I know I have to eat the broccoli because it's been in the fridge for a while. Oh, I do have a chicken patty that my son bought from his job. So I can't wait to try that. I'll probably have that with some scrambled eggs, or should I save it for pasta later? I do have to go to Aldi's. I have to get some, either some tenders or more chicken. I don't know. The kids want tacos again, so I already got some ground beef out. Okay, so, I am going to get the chicken out. The eggs should be done in about another 5 minutes. Toast the bread. I'm gonna look at the chicken first, and if I think it's worth having with eggs, then that's what I'll have for breakfast. So, okay, that is done. Everybody's relaxing. The little one already ate, so okay, we'll see you in a bit. Good morning, guys. Hey again. Okay, so right now I wanted to eat like sunny side up eggs, but you know what? I just decided to have like, they're called like chilaquiles, but I don't really use like the traditional red hot sauce, which I should. I probably would have tasted really good. So I just used just pepper flakes, and that was it. So that's what I'm having right now. And this is how it looks. Got my napkin this time. Got my orange juice. So yeah, this is what I'm having right now. I don't even know. I think I was watching this van girl. And she's pretty cool. She's a different one. She travels all over the place. What's she called? Roaming. Oh, jeez. It left me. Roaming Reckless. That's her budget truck camping on $100 a week. So she's what I'm watching right now. So I'm gonna eat this. I was gonna put butter on my broccoli, but I said, nah, I'm good. I remember that hole. Didn't she? Oh, wait a minute, how long ago was this? 21 hours ago. I remember seeing somebody do that. Didn't she film that before? I don't know. It looks similar. It looks similar. So, okay, so. Okay, so this is what I'm going to eat right now. Okay. All right. Okay, guys, so this is what I'm going to eat right now. We'll see you in a bit.